Hi all, my name is Kayla. Today we're going to be talking about Albert Einstein. Albert Einstein was a famous scientist. He grew up to be a big thinker. He was born in Germany. He was good and also liked physics, math, and music. He had two sons, Hans and Eduard. He thought of relativity, the theory of relativity. The theory of relativity is if you're traveling at the same speed of light, then that means that the clock stops on you and the time stops on you. It just stops. And then when you come back, you're still the same age as you were when you started traveling at the same speed of light. But if you're almost traveling at the same speed of light, then it just slows down. If you're traveling faster than it, then that means you get younger and younger and younger. And if you're traveling slower than the speed of light, then that means you're getting older, older, older. Also, there's also E equals MC too. It led to atomic bombs, but Albert Einstein did not like wars or weapons, but still, it led to weapons. He also died because he didn't do a good job taking care of his heart or body. He usually forgets to comb his hair or take a shower and he usually forgot to eat unless someone told him to. He usually never woke up till someone told him to wake up. But still, he was a famous scientist. Since he wasn't taking good care of his body, he went to the hospital and he had a heart illness. So then later he died. The